North Korea news. Kim Jong-un's water park is a Disney dream with hardly any visitors. A North Korea water park ordered by Kim Jong-un is like a Walt Disney dream, but most of the 25 million citizens will never get to see it. This is what the Pyongyang attraction, said to be government propaganda, really looks like. North Korea's huge water park, Munsu Water Park, was personally requested by leader Kim Jong-un, and photos show a different side of the mostly bleak country. The 37-acre large water park has indoors and outdoor pools, wave machines and slides, all painted in bright colors. The shocking photos show North Korea citizens playing on rides, swimming and throwing beach balls. "For me, it was the best place to mingle with the locals," said Israeli lawyer Ariel Shalev, 32, who visited the park. He described it as a Walt Disney-style propaganda site for the socialist country. In North Korea, in all of these propaganda places, you feel like you are inside a Walt Disney dream. It is kitsch and you feel like you are inside a fantasy. It is a fantasy for me as a Westerner, so of course it is a real fantasy for the locals. However, hardly any of the North Korea population will get to see the park, which is strictly for the country's elite. A single 4-hour visit costs $10.07, almost a third of the average weekly wage in North Korea of $33.24. While North Korea has an estimated 25 million people living there, reports say the park had just 100,000 visits in the first half of 2016. Assuming one visit per person, this works out to less than 0.1% of the population. Ariel also described the shocking lack of privacy in the park, where guests have to be accompanied by guides. He said he couldn't even get privacy in the water park's changing room. "As a foreigner, I couldn't get privacy." Illegal tourist photos from North Korea shows what it is really like for most people living under Kim Jong-un's regime. The bleak photos show a gray river view without any lights or advertising. There is also a photo of a North Korea school classroom which has a photo of Kim Jong-un on the wall.